In the previous video from the last, from the Camp Adventure, this is here, everyone. 10 to 1 Atrocious from the finals, the final part, and some of the ends from the answer from the book, everyone. And also, let's go to number 10.
Love for lunch. Fresh asparagus. Then, pasta. Angel head pasta.
Number 10 is for at home.
Nein! Was alles soll ich von diesen Jugendschweinen noch ertragen? Schlachten meine Männer ab wie Fliegen. Kennen Sie schon das neueste Gerücht, das Sie in Ihrem angstgetriebenen Wahn verbreiten? Der meine Männer mit einem Prügel totschlägt, der, den man Bärenjude nennt, soll ein Golem sein.
Das ist doch Soldatentratsch. Kein Mensch glaubt wirklich, dass der Bärenjude ein Golem ist.
Und wenn doch, die schlüpfen uns doch ständig durch die Finger wie Gespenster.
Number 9
Wer oder was ist ein gefreiter Butz?
From the bastard.
Newsnight now on BBC Two with Jeremy Paxman in Manchester and Gavin Esler in London.
Legendary episode of Extras with Les Dennis to start the Thursday night comedy on BBC Two in an hour after Kerching, the dragons part with some cash.
Also tomorrow, after 4 weeks of intensive training, Ron Atkinson commentates on a major football match.
Malsdorf Karlshorst gelangt.
Mit dem Angriff Steiners wird das alles in Ordnung kommen.
Mein Führer,
Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. Back to the world, anyone to the world, oh, no, don't, no, 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 no,
the question is, how did he get there?
We have no alternative. We must turn and fight.
But he has the weather gauge again, don't you?
He must be watching us from some inlet and wait until we passed.
My God, what can we do? He has us by the hip.
Run like smoke and oakum.
We'll have to bend every sail.
Put up our pocket handkerchiefs if we have to.
We must survive this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir.
All hands, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.
Number six is your master and commander. The far side of the world in 2003. The lands in the world in 1990 as Streets of Death. 1990. From the 90s. There is a one now from the 90s. There's Street Suffering and Killing. There's a death from the oldies. The gardener's death. In 1990, Streets of Death doesn't mean yourself to meet you. There's Australia from the United States of America. And we're here in 1990. Right now, from the military.
Motherload! Everybody, run!
Finally, Doomsday!
And who knew it'd be on a Tuesday?
You guys can give each other
a my friend.
Hey, Mikey, you met my homegirl Bella.
Oh, your homegirl.
Yeah.
My girl.
Sorry, I had to mess up the game, Mike.
Tyler.
Oh my God. It's like first grade all over again. You're the shiny new toy. Smile. Okay, sorry, I needed a candid for the teacher.
Teacher's dead, Angela. Don't bring it up again.
It's okay. I
got your back, baby.
Guess we'll just run another editorial on teen drinking. You know, you can always go for eating disorders.
Or if you are Twilight, there's 2008 or the bad or good. Or is anyone to overcome the hairstyle? Starlight hair blue and is so blue in the night hair.
She defied you. She insulted you. Man, she laughed at your map.
My map.
And if she's laughing to your face, imagine what she's saying behind your back.
Back.
She's a loose cannon. She's out of control.
She's out of control.
I mean, who's in charge here?
You?
I'm in charge.
Oh, Mulan.
Mulan. Mulan. Mulan!
Huh?
I fell for those bombshells. I didn't realize there wasn't much sitting on top of that. Oh, except for that garden.
Hey, that boy can peel paint. I am good.
General Hardhead, brushing my teeth.
These are Riley's memories, and they're mostly happy, you'll notice, not to brag. But the really important ones are over here. I don't want to get too technical, but these are called core memories. Each one came from a super important time in Riley's life. Like when she first scored a goal. Oh, that was so amazing.
Hey, would you look at that? Very nice.
Number two is
Horrible
One Inside Out. From 2015, the early ones are moving over. Early 2010. Faraday here. Faraday means an English name of the street staff here. From Delta. In fact, and wait, I hope you're trying to win you. We're getting all over place here and lucky everyone's in the Kimba Adventure. We love you, everyone's in the longer from everyone's end, from the say goodbye to the world and everyone. Anyways, I hope you're trying to win you. Please come subscribe, and you're all coming in next. Anyways, bye!